All right, so I've tried a bunch of different apps. I've tried Otter.ai and Fireflies and a bunch of them. And frankly, they're all crap. They're all junk. But I've been really impressed with Avoma thus far. I've just started getting into the app, and I kind of want to show you what it does because I've been very, very impressed. And anything that's AI, you know me, I'm into it. And I'm going to keep sharing the best stuff, not just whatever I find, but I'm going to show you the best stuff. So this is how it works. You link it up to your Zoom account, preferably your cloud recording account. And what it's going to do is it's going to take notes. It's going to transcribe. It's going to show key highlights. Let me show you what it's going to look like as you get. I've only started to scrape the surface of this, but I've been, again, very, very impressed. So had this guy, Kevin Schmidlin, in my mastermind program a few days ago, and we did a live podcast recording. And so down here at the, you know, you see, obviously there's a big video here. You can't miss my ugly mug right there. But you can see that as you walk through, it's going to show you different kind of like color codings of certain inflection points that the AI is able to find. This is pretty cool being able to see here. The other thing that I think is really important is down here, you can see spots where different people are speaking. And quite frankly, this has been a big bugaboo of mine. I've tried a bunch of different apps and they have a really hard time dictating who's speaking and when. It mixes stuff up. It drives me freaking nuts. I just delete the app immediately if he doesn't know who's speaking. So what's cool here is you can see exactly when people are speaking. And if you ever had a time where you've been in a meeting and you're like, oh, when did Jim said something, I can't remember. This is going to help you. This is going to help you find the time that Jim said something. You can also figure out who's the one who's doing all the talking. That's another thing that happens. Like, you know, Jane is always clogging up and she just talks so much. Well, now you can actually put the data behind it and the numbers behind it. So this is pretty cool. You can also, again, easily skip to key parts in the conversation where things are said. So that in and of itself, I think is pretty freaking useful. As you can see here, it's going to give you a transcription of everything that's said during the entire time, which, again, pretty useful stuff. This is something that I've started playing with, but I think is really, really cool because during Zoom meetings, you'll find that you're often having to take a bunch of notes. And when you're taking the notes, you're missing stuff that's happening. And I think that you still should be taking some notes. But what's cool here is this note-taking app is pretty freaking impressive. It's giving you key takeaways from the conversation. It's going to be talking about, you know, specific moments, performance. Mark Savant inquired about Kevin's approach to evangelizing initial clients, impressed with the response, positive moments, different parts of the background. You know, this I think is interesting too. It's giving the background of Kevin and it's spot on. He's experienced in podcasting and coaching. He launched the Grow the Show podcast. He monetized Philly Who to six figures with 100,000 downloads. Like, this is accurate. I haven't changed any of this stuff. This is all completely accurate. Pain points, action items, you know, all this stuff I think is really spot on. Here's a little part where it goofs up. It writes marksbuntmark.com. It's actually marksavantmedia.com. So it's not perfect. It's not perfect. But it's, again, really, really solid. Really solid. Again, you can post comments. This could be useful if you're having like a team meeting. I don't know about y'all, but I do these team meetings and so much stuff is shared in team meetings. Being able to kind of communicate with my team, that could be valuable. This is kind of cool too. Listen, I'm just starting to play with it, but being able to create snippets of certain points, this could be useful if you wanted to share with a team or if you were going to make like a little clip for YouTube or something like that. This is some pretty fascinating stuff here. I think for me, the AI note generator is probably one of the most exciting, as well as the ability to identify who said what and when, because this stuff, it happens all the time. And I don't know what these other apps are doing, but they can't get it right. Avoma has gotten it down pretty good. The other thing that I'm excited about with Avoma is they seem like they're iterating constantly. I signed up about a week ago and I've gotten a couple notices with updates that they've done. So to me, that's a company that's hungry. They're listening to feedback and they're going to be making adjustments. This is also kind of cool. Keywords, filler words. I can find all the time that someone said, you know. So this is something that can make it easy to kind of edit out junk that happens in the transcript. So again, I've just started diving into it. I'll be giving you more information because again, if you're like me and you're using Zoom a lot, this appears to be the best tool that I found for AI, artificial intelligence, and note-taking. Yeah, there's all sorts of things we could do with this. We could integrate this with ChatGPT and finding cool ways to just generate more and more content out of this. Like, I could potentially turn this Zoom conversation into a blog article. I could turn it into a podcast, or I could use this as a podcast and take show notes and description. So I can make, as you could see, we can make snippets of the content to create clips for social media. So I think there's a lot of cool things that we can do with the Avoma app, and I'm going to keep playing with it. I'm going to be sharing with you because this is something that I've been looking for, and I think that it solves a real problem that I have. So check it out. Smash subscribe if you like this video. Leave a comment if you got a question below, and I'm going to keep bringing you the heat, baby. Let's go. All right, catch you next time. Peace.